candidate for CNN is Marc Bloch. He was born in 1886 on July 6 in the city of Lyon, France. He died in 1944, June 16, shot during the Second World War. Lyon is the second largest city in France, but it is the third most populated in this country. Lyon is not so bigger than Paris and is less populated than Marseille and Paris. In Lyon, the same language is speak than in all France. It is a very industrial city. There are many textile, chemical and biotechnological companies. It was the 18th capital of Roman Gaul. Marc Bloch is the most important historian of 20th century. He founded the history school of the Annales. This historiographic current dominates most of the current historiographic. Bloch was a specialist historian in the Middle Ages. In the Second World War, he joined the French resistance and was shot by the Gestapo. He was intelligent and courageous person. He changed the way of doing traditional history in a most critical way on the service of humanity.